kani ketika pati CCTV
ke digital fair kabadan ya kecing temu ban yalap alor kecing penungkam dari cuk cing start pemerintah hakaya dia tiad umsur dikilut tingka en pelong akan ikut nongba sulong akan nyau terik urumpang arjar kat nyau hasusu tham auditorium pat ya kani ke digital fair insawan ban play do union minister of state pada ikhmi ketanat railways urajan goan hapakren cekin nong tok kubur hakalai terik urumpang Chief Secretary Kajala, UKS Krofau Loong, bawatlah kadang duna, hakapa penon kami ke internet, Henry kala dekapor ban sedang no ika jing tiat, ni jing siu di kikor jing start, congka juk baminta, lani ke digital payment. Kani ka digital, fair kan long, tak ka jingit relang juga niti ayok, bat kat tenat electronics and information technology. Bat, nakal yang Chief Secretary ula yaitu, baka nong bak selong kala syajit na penang kisi sepak teliki nong bak, ban pelongi ke program, yalam ban pensyai ke digital payment.
In the northeast, we have certain constraints and certain handicaps because of that. While in other places, it has already moved ahead in a big way, bigger cities, metro cities and all. Digital payment system was already in use to a great extent, but in the northeast region, because of issues of connectivity and also the transaction costs involved, I think this had not taken off in a big way. So now the effort is that since Government of India is placing a lot of emphasis on this and demonetization, that it has become a priority for governments to encourage use of digital payment modes for all transactions. So it was towards that end that Government of India came out with a program for carrying out a massive campaign. And about 100 cities were selected where this campaign should be launched and carried out. So Shillong was one of the towns or cities which was included in that list of 100.
U Commissioner but Secretary IT Department uba DP walang ulay itu bakene ka fair kan sedang nado ka por shpo bujim step hado shin ri buji jan miet pat en sawan ban play don buram do union minister ka por lash tang jan miet akaba ka menteri batai pe ek information technology kong amprin ling do kan wan ban e don lang katkom ga jingtep ka blayo padang ki ban wan ya shim benta ki kentop ya katnat chung ki bang ba pair pair na lor ka SBI ka Indian Oil Corporation Limited ki company mobile phone e-wallet, PTM, local online companies, MECL, BSNL, Agriculture, Horticulture Department, Brahmaputra, Valley Fertilizer Corporation Limited, Batkiwe.
This draw is because each and every transaction has got a unique number. So they'll have a common draw of all those who have been using the transactions and all that, and one person will be chosen as winner. So just one thing, sir, in this press note, one clarity I want to issue. The Mela is from 10 o'clock to 6 o'clock, okay, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. The main function is at 3:30, where Minister of State for Railways, Mr. Rajan Goyan, will be coming, and our Minister IT will be the guest of honor. And over here, we have written celebrity will be present. For us, the biggest celebrity in our state, we felt, is Soulmate. So Soulmate will be the lead band who will be playing from 2 o'clock to 3:30, and then we will make the payment to Soulmate through a digital transaction on the stage that day. Just to display, you know, a digital payment mode. Kani Gadega Pati CCTV.